a look around the league and some of the final scores out there tonight. The Flyers were looking to steal 2 points against the Blue Jackets. Columbus puts on a show in the shootout and get the win. The league tonight. The Kraken played a game against the Golden Knights. Vegas tightened it up about as good as they can with a shutout win. The Leafs took to the ice to battle the
Sabres. Wait, what's the method to the madness for guys getting to the rink so early for a big game?
Well, when it is a big game, everything's a little different. You can feel it during the day. So generally speaking, guys get there a little earlier than they would normally. They take their sticks, they listen to music, they want to lock in for a big one.
Let's get you caught up on all the action on the ice tonight. The Capitals were in a dogfight on the road up against the Flyers. Washington pile drove their competition with a big-time win. No shortage of action in the National Hockey League. Let's take a look at elsewhere what went down. The Hurricanes were hoping to play spoiler against the Red Wings. Carolina took this one with a strong game at both ends of the ice. The Hawks were looking to grab points on the road against the Oilers. Chicago powerful in their own end, giving up really not much of anything on the way to the shutout victory. Time for...